So I was doing some recording today for some original stuff that I'm working on, and I thought I'd do a live video of something that I wrote about 20 years ago, and this is called The Witness. The jet and walked down the aisle. The witness for Christ sat down next to me with a smile. And on that flight, the witness explained that God knew my heart and my soul and my fears, my pain. She said, your sin has been paid for by a heavenly prince, the Father's only son. Forgiveness is yours when you call on his name and have faith in what he's done. And his name is Jesus. He lights the way. Jesus is truth. The truth set me free. His name is Jesus. He laid his life down for mine. He is salvation. Salvation is mine. Well, I never forgot her or what she had said. And when 8 years had passed, I was saved by the blood Jesus shed. So I come to tell her that now I could see what Jesus had done when he died on the cross for me. And as I came to know her, I quickly found out she treated everyone the same. Wherever she was and whomever she met, she lifted up his name. And his name is Jesus. He lights the way for me. Jesus is truth. The truth set me free. His name is Jesus. He laid his life down for mine. He is salvation. Salvation is mine. Silence is not golden when the cost is an eternal soul. The world needs to realize that Jesus paid their toll. We need to step out and tell of his grace. Don't hide it out of fear. 'Cause time's getting short and the end is so near. If we don't tell, how will they hear? through heavenly gates. Her spirit has gone, her life here is past, her soul lives on and on. But she taught me a lesson about spreading the word. The victory of Jesus Christ needs to be heard. It needs to be heard. The Son of God paid a ransom for you. His blood has set us free. Quit hiding the light that he's put in your heart. Let everyone see that he set you free. And his name is Jesus. He lights the way for me. Jesus is truth, the truth set me free. His name is Jesus. He laid his life down for mine. He is salvation. Salvation is mine.
There you go.